I feel that there's a lot more support these days, but there should be more.
Honestly, I think it's quite high in Malaysia especially, because not many people know about local artists.
Whether Malaysian artists, local artists can make a living. For me, I find that the local scene is actually quite difficult for anyone who's up and coming to actually make stamps and actually be able to find a proper support from the local audience.
But the thing is, I have a lot of friends who are local artists actually. I've been indulging myself in the local music scene a lot. But in terms of making a living, it's actually still quite tough. You know, I've heard a lot of my friends saying want to do music full-time, but it's not the easiest thing to do. Even if you're signed, right? I have friends who are signed and they still have part-time jobs, they still have full-time jobs actually, just to sustain their life.
If you're the top 5% of Malaysian artists or celebrities or actors, singers, the top 5% might be making a good living out of what they do. The other 95%, like myself, will have to do other things to assist in financial gains, to help me with income, just to help me get by. But it's a good challenge to have. I think as an artist, you have to learn to live within your means. You have to learn. I think artists are very good at that. Artists are good survivors. So I would like to think that I'm one of them.
I honestly think slowly but surely, because Malaysians are starting to grow, becoming slightly more open-minded than before.
It's a bit, the opportunity here is a bit small, a bit hard, but if there's opportunity, yeah, possible.
I just think it needs to grow. I think there needs to be more media coverage. And I think with the right investment from the government and from international bodies that curate art, there's something for everybody here.
I mean, the art scene's never gonna grow if people don't come out and support their artists, whether it's to buy your artwork, you know, buy your books, come catch you at a gig, watch your local films, and not say, oh, it's good for a local production or something like that. Just support it if it's good. There's no need to put a label for a local whatever.
I believe that there's a potential, you can do it. If you're good and if you have passion in your music, yeah, definitely you can make it a sustainable job.
And it doesn't matter what you do, as long as you do it well. Even if you're a ditch digger, you dig ditches well, alright? Have pride in what you do, respect yourself, respect others, and I think you'll be fine. As long as you make enough to get by, that's all good by me. I mean, how rich do you need to be as a human being, right? How much money do you need to have? Think about it.